conjugal relationships becoming defined more by companionship than by passion. And why was companionship no longer enough? How two individuals can better understand themselves, strengthen their bond, and recover that lost magic.